In this video, I'm going to show you how to restore your OptiFiber Pro back to its factory default conditions. This is going to wipe out all of your custom settings and, more importantly, everything that's inside the internal memory. There is no secret backdoor of undoing this, so once you've done this, there's no going back. Let me show you how you do that now. So, you're going to tap Tools. We're going to go to Memory Status. And then we're going to tap Left, Right, Left, Right. And then you'll see Restore Defaults appear. Tap Restore Defaults. One final warning. Again, there is no way of undoing this. Yes. It'll play an amusing little tune. Reboot itself. And it's this part of the process where it starts to wipe out all of your settings and all of the internal memory results. If you have a thumb drive attached to the OptiFiber Pro, it will not affect that thumb drive. Any results on that thumb drive will be left there. Then you'll be presented with that original screen when you first got your OptiFiber Pro, asking your language selection. And that's how you wipe out your OptiFiber Pro. Particularly useful if you're a rental company or working in an area where data is sensitive.